All right, welcome back. Let us 274. Setting. Graphic network. GPU. Snip 17. Controller JK02. Controller got the cooler. That's important to cool down your phone. This is Tomb Raider 1, Tomb Raider 2, Tomb Raider 3. We test one by one. Shut up. Just remember, the old Tomb Raider don't have the easy, normal or hard. It just run. No music background. This is the remake of Tomb Raider. Why it is black screen inside the cave? Wow, this is the old Tomb Raider. The PS1 are using the D-pad. Oi, oi. Mampus. PS1 don't have the router. I think it has. Overall 60. Oi, what the hell? This up, up, down. Iya. Why so dark? What the heck? This is a lag. That's funny. Oh, this is 90s game. Very classics. Still a kid playing this game. There's a clue there. Come on. Oh. Automatically, my finger that is working. That you call memory. Jump. What the hell? Hey, how to shoot? How to shoot? Stuck level. Laugh my ass off. See? The button. Really funny. Where's the menu? Oh, my button not configured correctly. Saya masuk. Oh, my select button. Yeah, all on, save, control, player one. Select minus plus minus plus correctly. What happened? See? Come on, Yuzu. This is minus, this is plus. Sorry. This is a problem. con rồi Chúa ơi giỏi cần If I use this utter remark, Xbox wireless control I zero. Bang. Cannot shoot. Ah. What the heck? Just follow the footprint. The graphic compared to the PS1, the original, this one really improved a lot. On the original PS1, it is really triangular look, it's very sharp. This button not functioning. What the heck? Sorry. This is not a pro controller, dual joy-con. This thing. Well, you know, PS1. The left analog stick, not all game are using it. On the part 2 of this Lara, it start. Well, overall the graphic really nice. Menu, where's the menu? Yeah. Compass. Yeah. Well, what a bummer. How are you going to exit the part 1 Lara? Well, magic button exit. Classic, this is classic, what you call. Really, really classic. Tomb Raider 2. game. New game. Because I off the music, that's why no sound. Part 1 more adventurous compared to part 2. Part 2 more puzzle. This one Great Wall of China. Same button also. That's the game menu. This one got the game menu. Shotgun. What the hell? You cannot adjust the brightness inside the game. Lucky I got the brightness here. What the heck? Really classic. Where am I going? Just follow the light. Duck. Okay. The tiger are coming from here. Why so dark? Got ready. What happened? So part 3, exit the game and start again. Well, this is just a testing. I think this game will be playable on a low end device since this at 65 it running full speed. Lots of effect on game. Three are in Egypt. Two are more on China. The one are scattered around the earth. Four on Egypt. History all over the world. Rubia. How are you going to play with the touchscreen control? See? And this one, the movement, okay. The part 2, part 3, this one, the left analog. Not yet for the game. I think on the part 1 is still using the D-pad. Part 2 maybe start using the analog. Cannot see anything. What the hell? Stand still when you jump. Forward. Two block. Two block. When you run, three block. I'm stuck. Cannot get up. Why can't you go that way? Because you can't. Get up. Suddenly, the hell, she's inside the water. She cannot swim. What a bummer. There's a hole here. Another one trap. See? Jump too early. Fall into the trap. Well, overall level. Except, well, you have to be familiar with the all button configuration. What the heck? Exit to item. This one can exit. Oh, Why the part 1, part 2 don't have the exit title? From 3 you can go to 2 to 1, from 1 to 2 you can start it. Oh. Get on 4. Here the invert the camera is now. It's flipping. Alright, we'll be testing this game furthermore on the potato pond. Overall, it's playable. Well, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.